The Prom Mom, by the media. Melissa Drexler of Lacey Township gave birth in June 1997 in a bathroom stall during her high school senior prom. Drexler put the newborn in the trash before returning to the prom. A medical examiner concluded the baby had been strangled, but a separate autopsy was inconclusive. She was sentenced to 15 years in prison and paroled after serving 3 years.